First responders are on the scene of a manhole fire. A lot of smoke could be seen coming out of this here. This is on Atlantic Avenue. It's right near Oliver Street. That fire sparked a few hours ago, but the scene, we can tell you, it is still active. That intersection is currently closed.